trust in you, Lord. God, your word tells us that you are our refuge and our fortress and our